Influence your pension with the Investment Balance Tool. We invest your pension, and you can steer this thanks to the Investment Balance Tool. Please watch this video to see how it works. It just requires 2 minutes of your time. The amount of pension that you receive is not fixed. This is because your pension is dependent on investments. The Investment Balance Tool allows you to state how we should invest on your behalf. The more cautiously we invest, the more we are certain of the amount your pension will be. An ambitious approach to investing may significantly increase the pension, but it also makes it less certain. By clicking on one of the bullet points, you can indicate how careful or ambitious you are. The result of possible pension outcomes can be seen in the graph below. By clicking on the various bullet points, you can choose how you distribute the pension outcomes in a way that suits you. Here is an example. These 100 slices represent 100 possible results. This is the pension, including general old age pension and any other pension accrued through another employer. The results are dependent on the future development of the economy. In 15 out of the 100 possible results, the pension result is between 20 and 30 euro. In 5 out of the 100 possible results, it is 10 euro or lower. This is the pension if the economy is experiencing a severe downturn. And in 5 out of 100 cases, this is 70 euro or higher. This is the pension if all the economic factors are very favourable. You can influence the possible results with the Investment Balance Tool. If you want more certainty concerning a specific result, we can take a cautious approach to investing for you. If you would prefer your pension to be higher, we can take an ambitious approach to investing. This would mean that the possible results are further apart. This also increases the risk of a low overall pension outcome. If you don't state a preference, we will invest according to a standard that suits your situation. For most people, this is not necessarily a position in the middle of the investment balance. Set the investment balance according to how you would prefer your pension results to be distributed. This tells us how we should invest for you. You can change the balance again at any time.